Welcome to the My Aged Care video, which provides an overview of how to log into the My Aged Care provider portal for the first time. Before you log into the provider portal for the first time, you need to activate your account. Go to the Information for Service Providers section on the department's website and select the My Aged Care provider portal link. You must have an authentication mechanism to securely log into the provider portal. This may be AUSkey, Manage ABN Connections, or VANguard. Note, your organisation will need to have an authentication mechanism already set up in order to proceed. If you do not, refer to the fact sheet on authentication mechanisms on the department's website. A link to the fact sheet is also provided in the description box below. Select the AUSkey for logging into the provider portal. An Australian Government Authentication Service screen will be displayed. Select your AUSkey credentials from the drop-down list, then enter your AUSkey password and select Continue. Alternatively, if using VANguard, select Organisation to access the provider portal. An Australian Government Authentication Service screen will be displayed. Select your VANguard credentials from the drop-down list and select Continue. A Request Activation Code screen will be displayed. Enter the email address that is linked to your portal user account and select Continue. You will receive an email with an activation code. You will only need to use this activation code when logging in for the first time. If you do not receive an email with your activation code, contact the My Aged Care Service Provider and Assessor helpline. Enter the activation code you received. Your activation code is only valid for 5 days. If you require a new activation code, select Resend Activation Code. To continue, select Confirm. Your account has now been successfully activated. Select Go to My Aged Care Provider Portal to be directed to the Provider Portal. The Provider Portal home screen will be displayed. You now have access to the Provider Portal. You can save this link as a favourite to make future access to the Provider Portal easier. That concludes the video, how to log into the My Aged Care Provider Portal for the first time. For links to additional information and support, please visit the department's website. After reading the department's support material, if you are still experiencing problems using the portal, please contact the My Aged Care Service Provider and Assessor Helpline.